Scary videos caught on camera that'll shock you. Scary Comp 113. So we're starting to hit like all of these horrifying videos like as they come out. You know, I used to get to them like once every like two or three videos or so, but now as he's uploading, we're starting to get to him, man. Let's go.
This horrific video is dashcam footage that was recorded in a truck in the Jordanian city of Aqaba on the 14th of May, 2023. I normally never start off describing the video as horrific, but this one is nothing short of it.
Gonna live up to your channel name, huh?
Was headed into a tunnel when the unthinkable happened.
Oh god, a traffic stop. Oh my god. The people on the left all survived. Hold on, let me see that guy's face as he came around the corner. Oh yeah, that bro was terrified. Damn, man. A wreck in a tunnel. One of the worst places.
The truck driver, not anticipating any cars, did not have enough time to brake and ended up crashing into them. It's bizarre, but people are also out of their cars and the truck just went straight through them.
Oh my, they were out of their cars.
I'm afraid to tell you, there's more to it. The people were out of the cars in the tunnel because they'd blocked it for a wedding procession. This led to at least one person passing away and dozens of others being injured. The truck driver was blamed for this, but it was later revealed that this tunnel was only used by trucks for export reasons and not meant for regular vehicles.
You're doing something for a wedding in the middle of the tunnel? On a public freaking road? On the bend of a turn? Bro, I mean, I think the truck driver's at fault some, but it's also the people's fault who were doing that, bro. Like, what? It's both of their faults. You know, like, flying around the corner, I guess you would not expect there to be a traffic jam like that. There's no cars on the road, it's nighttime. You wouldn't expect that to be blocked, backed up like that. Dude, a wedding? Something for a wedding right there? I can't understand that, bro.
It's unclear where this clip was recorded, or the exact date for that matter, but it surfaced a little over 2 months ago on various social media platforms. It shows a man who's filming the sky. That may seem strange to you, but the man has a good reason to do so. It has something to do with the ominous clouds that are visible.
Oh my god.
Here it comes!
Holy shit!
It's a gnome!
Dude, that thing is freaking massive. That thing's going all the way to heaven. Bro, what is this thing, like 10 miles long? Oh yeah, it's going up too. About to be the most unstoppable force. Police sirens, bro, or ambulances already.
This man managed to film the formation of a tornado taking place right in front of him. This is a seriously terrifying thing to capture on camera, and many who viewed it shared this sentiment. A few people wondered why this man didn't leave the area immediately, as something like this poses a serious danger to his life.
Debris.
The man was okay at the end, but seeing a tornado form like this is insane, and something I have never seen before.
Bro, that close too? You got debris flying all over the place?
this jaw-dropping video surfaced in October of 2023. Many have speculated that it took place somewhere in Russia, given the Russian language that can be heard in the video. A crew of a boat were trying to haul their inflatable dinghy back, but there's someone who really doesn't like them.
Oh, a walrus? Oh, he popped that shit. He's like, hell nah, brother. He's like, I'm tired of y'all invading my home, bro. That's fair. Oh, he's coming back from... Dude, look at those freaking tusks.
The someone that doesn't like them is a massive walrus of all things. I have no idea what they've done to make the walrus that upset, but seeing a 1.5 ton sea animal go berserk like this is quite terrifying. Many people have never even seen one in person, but with this video, you can get an idea of the power these animals possess, as this one used its tusks to puncture the dinghy, leaping out of the water while doing so. The reason for this was seen towards the end, with its calf finally making an appearance.
It had a kid picture with this. I didn't even realize that. Watching YouTube, but man, those tusks that it has, that thing would rip right through you, man. Right freaking through you, bro.
This clip was captured in Keelung, Taiwan in June of 2024. These motorists were on the road when they noticed that rocks and other debris was present close by. They're obviously aware what this entails, so they stopped, which was the decision that probably saved their lives.
I would hope you wouldn't try to drive through that. My god. That guy, you're out there? Okay, brother. Get in the car. It's not worth it for content. There's oh my god, there's people down here, bro. Like, y'all are insane, man.
A landslide occurred, and it looked like a chunk of the hill just came down. Rocks, trees, and other debris just kept flowing, and eventually blocked the road exactly where the cars were supposed to be. Towards the end of the clip, the size of the boulders that fell with the landslide is visible, which makes an already scary video even more terrifying. The landslide affected quite a few vehicles and ended up injuring two men in their 40s, who are expected to make full recoveries. The following video is dashcam footage that originates from Lipetsk, Russia, and was captured around 7 or 8 months ago. The video shows a man driving his car on a slippery road, along with a few trucks. You probably understand where this is headed. Have a look.
Not a lot of clips take place in America, which is kind of surprising. And you're gonna try to pass in the right lane. Okay. Damn. Ooh! Oh my god! Bro just got sandwiched. How did you survive that? That thing is folded up like an accordion.
Driving, along with the trucks, came across another truck that was stuck in the middle of the road, probably because it spun out. These guys saw it quite late and couldn't react in time, with the truck in front sliding. The shocking part came when another truck behind the dashcam car slid too, leading to the car being sandwiched. Even though I said that this was the shocking part, the authorities said that three men were injured and one of them was released from the hospital within a day. This is almost unbelievable, considering how badly crushed the car was.
There was three people in that car, and they all survived. Yeah, okay. Luck was on your side that day, man.
this is CCTV camera footage that was captured in Vinh Yen City, Vietnam, on the 21st of April, 2023. It was bizarrely captured by a house camera and shows a man on a roof. That man is actually there as an AC repairman, and he's brought along a colleague. They're trying to pump gas into the heater on the roof. Take a look.
Oh, fudge!
As they're pumping the gas, the unit suddenly explodes with a loud bang heard as it happened. It's unclear whether that was added on, but according to Vietnamese sources, it wasn't. The two men were injured in it and rushed to the emergency room, with an investigation being launched immediately afterwards. It is said that they survived this initial explosion, but the last update on this incident was over a year ago.
Oh god. Bro, again with the jump scares, I was not expecting it to freaking explode, man. What the?
Following the recent theme of lighthearted but still kind of scary bonus videos, I present to you one that will either have you too shocked to say a word or dying of laughter. No in between.
I'll never do this shit, bro. Ever. That going upside down? No. Never. Ever. They're only doing it to that one person. That's kind of messed up. Look at that, bro. It's only that person. I would be thrown up.
Oh my god.
Sped up. Bro, that. Why is it just them?
The ride wasn't actually malfunctioning, because I've seen another video where the same seat does this. It's quite an insane design to have on a ride, but also a bit hilarious to watch. She was all okay at the end, but I'm quite certain that she'd never go on it again.
No, I wouldn't go on it in the first place. Being able to go upside down like that? Hell nah. Hell nah, bro. I don't go on freaking roller coasters for that exact reason, man. But yeah, hope y'all enjoyed. If you did, please drop a like at the subscribe button, and I will catch y'all in the next one.